Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this video we'll see how we can update our status on the Roblox. So if you have Roblox account, open that. This is the app what I have installed on my mobile. So in order to update your status, what are you up to, you can click on the Roblox profile. I'll show you. So this is the home page what you'll see when you open the app. So once you're here, you need to click on this more option, three dots here, and once you click on here, okay, you can click on profile, you can click on these three dots and click on update status. See here, I'll again come on the home screen. You need to click on these three dots and click on profile, and once you're in the profile page, you need to click on these three dots and click on update status. Once you've done that, you'll be asked to enter the status here. See here, looking for a game, something like that, whatever it may be, whatever the status you're maybe looking for a new game. Click on save and that's it. You have updated your status on the Roblox app, and this is how you can update. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.